Peppers. Dodgers screen. Now they'll hand it off to Peppers. He's going to throw back to Spade. Spade looking downfield. But Chesterton's got him. Spade to Peppers. Back to Spade. The J.U. Chesterton.
First and five. That's a Michigan penalty in Oregon.
Looking to the sideline, he got a check off. He saw the cover of the defense checking it off from the sideline.
At the 9-yard line, pump fake, Statue of Liberty, Stewart.
And now it's Dixon. He hit me. Didn't give it to him. He didn't give it to him.
He faked you. He got you, Ness.
He got me. Touchdown, Oregon.
Was this a beautiful play or what? And they were waiting on the outside for Stewart to get the ball. Watch this. The right hand side of the defense are waiting for Stewart.
Now, he doesn't give it to him. He's going to keep it and come this way. Earlier, they ran the Statue of Liberty where he did give it to him.
What do you call this, Chris?
It's the train.
We didn't know that. Now, on second and two.
I'm going to step in. I pump the ball and I make that first and quarterback, Kyle Parker, wake up and do something. Field position. Push him back. Put pressure on him.
We're going to set up to try one. Blair.
He's going to throw it. They got a fake and they got Thomas Blair up on the sidelines. No signal. Now touchdown.
I think this is the right decision. Oh, there goes the fake.
And right up the middle, Albert Wilson. Wilson to the 10, the 5, touchdown.
What a gutsy call by Andy Reid and Dave Tobe, his special teams coordinator.
Well, he thought better of it, all right.